It was a blast. I mean, for me, you know, unfortunately, I was kind of at the end of my career, and he was, you know, he was just getting started. So I would have loved to play more years with him. But getting to know him as a person and watching his style of play made me feel like this team is in really good hands. I mean, obviously, Tim Duncan was already a great foundation, but then you add a Tony Parker and a Manu Ginobili, and, man, you know, I could retire feeling like, okay, this is going to keep going for a while. I know as a dad, right, you're always looking for, you know, you want your kids to emulate the good guys. I took that very seriously as a player and as a kind of a media personality. I tried to be, you know, a good example. You know, we've had guys on our team, I think, who have taken it very, very seriously. And Manu is one of those guys. Manu is a guy, you know, worldwide. I mean, I don't care where you're from. He's a guy that you could look up to. He's a guy that could be an example for you as a guy that kind of made it from the outside coming in, a guy that's doing it right while he's there, a guy that's doing all the right things on and off the court. And I think worldwide, Manu just became a great, great role model. And to this day, you know, they're my son's heroes. And my sons are grown men now, and that's what they've been fortunate enough to grow up around. And I think it has shaped who they've become. And you know, as a father, I've benefited from having great quality and quality people on the Spurs and great success. Gracias, Manu.